मान लिया कि एक आदमी सो रहा हो, ए मैन इज स्लीपिंग, नॉट स्लीपिंग, ही इज लाइंग डाउन एंड कवर हिम विथ ए
ब्लैंकेट,
ब्लैंकेट और कवर,
एनी चादर प्लस
चादर. Now he is not seeing that how beautiful or how long, how this person is. No? So if any prarthana, कोई prayer, भगवान की प्रार्थना जब सुर से ताल से ढकती जाती है तो उसका भीतर का जो भाव है वो छिप जाता है. समझो इस चीज को. If there is a prayer in a sankirtan, like करुणां कुरुमयी करुणा भरीते, एक कीर्तन है करुणां मई करुणां कुरुमयी करुणा भरीते. What is this? Oh, श्रीमती राजके, you are so merciful and insignificant, covered with maya. Please bestow your mercy on me. If this prayer will come from heart, then tear must come. Heart will be melted. But if this prayer is covered with rag ragini, ye bhav jadi rag ragini इत्यादि के द्वारा ढक जाते हैं तो राग प्रधान हो जाता है और करताल ये प्रधान हो जाता है और डुगडी ताबल वाला ये देखता है जैसे कैसे इसमें सुंदर बनाए हम, और जो कीर्तन करने वाला ये भाव देखता है कि लोग कैसे चमत्कृत होते हैं, ऐसा राग रागिनी हम निकालें. तो ये है कंबल, उस कंबल से वो भाव ढक जाता है करुणा कुरुमयी करुणा भरी. देन this mode of prayer is covered by this rag ragini and dholak mridang and tabla. They think that I should make it so perfect that all should be happy. That's mode that karunang kurumai, O Srimati Radhika, your ocean of mercy, you should sprinkle your mercy. This mood is covered with rag ragni and dholak and tabla. Understand this thing? Then our this sight goes on where? On the tune. How this tune should be okay? Not on mood that, oh Radhike, you should have merciful to me. Sprinkle your little mercy. I am insignificant. I am your पात्र ऑफ करुणा, ऑब्जेक्ट ऑफ योर मर्सी. विदाउट योर मर्सी आई एम इन माया, आई एम नॉट रियलाइजिंग ऑल दिस. दिस मूड इज कवर्ड. सो ट्राई टू मेक इंस्ट्रूमेंट्स एंड अदर थिंग्स इन सच अ वे दैट दे शुड नॉट कवर एंड राग रागनी शुड नॉट cover. If there is no instrument, nothing, and we are telling karunam kurumai karuna bharite sanaka sanatana varnita charite, karunam kurumai karuna bharite sanaka sanatana varnita charite. Oh Radhike, be merciful to me. I am ignorant. I am so foolish and wretched, fallen. You should be merciful to me. No, nothing is to cover. So, kirtan has been made that the instrument should not cover. Unke bhavon ko cover na kare, balki isko aur pathetic banaye, aur usme sahyog kare. Aur jadi anyone is doing kirtan and he is tak dhinadhim, tak dhinadhim, tak dhinadhim, and he is doing kirtan, then what it becomes? Kirtan ke bhav ko dhake nahi. Don't try to cover by raga ragini they moved off the life and soul of that kirtan. Understand? This is Vaishnava kirtan, and that is a Vaishnava kirtan. Kirtan, not this is sangeet. There is much difference in sangeet and
music.
Music and kirtan. So much different. So try to follow this idea. Try to realize the mood of what is the life and soul of that kirtan. Like any kirtan, Bhakti Vinod Thakur or Jasamati Nandana Brajavaranatha, Gokularanjana Kana. And in the last line, Jamuna Jivana.
Jamuna
Tatachara Keri Basanahar Rasra Sikati Pamaya
Sri Radha Vallabha Vrindavana
Natavar Bhakti Vinoda Ashraya. This is life and soul of this kirtan. If this life is covered with rag, ragini and tune, then the kirtan is useless. It will cover our whole thing. And the result of kirtan is gone. So try to realize this thing. Samajh raha hai? Samjho tum, tumhare liye keh rahe hain. Kirtan ka bhav thik rahne chahiye. Aise bhi aankh mein aansu aa jaye. Aur jab raag ragini par dhyan hoga, to ulat jayega. If your attention is on raag ragini, the life and soul of the kirtan will go away. And if your attention is on
mood,
then your heart will melt. Your heart, and tears will come. Try to understand these differences and then do kirtan well, good well. Generally, sadhan log in cheezon ko nahi samajhte, isliye unka kirtan gadbad ho jata hai. Unko kirtan se abhiman ho jata hai. By doing kirtan, good kirtan, oh, he is very good kirtan, and then his book will be like this. And when he will know the mood and follow the mood, oh, he will be very
humble,
like Trinada Vishnu. Understand something? Try to realize these facts. Where you were in midday class?
I didn't know that there was midday class. I was in the hotel.
Oh, yes, sir. Drinking and taking many? In the hotel?
Sakala pointed to clear the hotel. Sakala wala pointed to clear the hotel.
Kal Krishna Kal Bela. Eh, Bela Krishna Katha.
I am moving to house tonight.
Huh?
I am moving to a house tonight.
Where?
Where the devotees are staying.
Oh, it will be very painful for you all, for you, that.
But
the
devotees will be alone then. No problem.
You should not leave him alone. Then he will be weak. I want that he should not be weak. He should, anyhow. What I told in morning class, again in morning you should discuss all and try to realize that very little. Gharika.
Thank you. Yeah. Hari Bol, Hari Yeah.